hacked in and tried to rob the place in broad daylight?
Seems that way.
That's pretty crazy, even by Shawkang standards.
Well,
a lot of famous people visit here.
Hey, how'd your day with Lisa go? You never know who
it was.
Ain't that the truth?
Interesting.
What can I do for you?
All she wanted to do was talk about Aquila City's history. I got a 90-minute lecture on the great Solomon Cole, founder of the Free Star.
You got some business with me?
How pathetic is it that I can't compete with a guy?
Oh, well, if the marshal sent you to me, that means he's looking to recruit you. Just so you know what you're getting into, I'll explain who we are and what we do. Well, the Free Star Rangers ensure the safety and security of the Free Star Collective and its people. We might hunt down a fugitive, break up a smuggling operation, investigate a starship theft, or put some would-be bank robbers behind bars. Whatever needs doing to keep the people safe, we do. Like most things that are worth doing, it ain't always easy. But do I think we make the Free Star Collective a little safer for everyone? Yeah, I do. I imagine you've got some questions. I'll answer anything I can. Well, in theory, a Free Star Ranger can go anywhere in Free Star Collective space, even private property. But of course, it doesn't always work out that way. We also have jurisdiction over any local security when we're tracking a fugitive. The number's always changing due to retirements, recruiting, and unfortunately, death in the line of duty. But as far as I know, there's never been more than a dozen Rangers at any one time. I'll say right up front that if you're looking to get rich, this ain't the line of work for you. But yeah, we do get paid from time to time to help with expenses and such. Okay then, a word about myself. I'm in charge of making sure anyone that wants to be a Free Star Ranger is up to the task. That being said, the Marshal wouldn't send you here if he didn't think you had potential. So, what's it gonna be? Are you ready to sign up with the Free Star Rangers?
Might be a good fit for you. The Rangers can do a lot of good.
Before I hand you a badge, I need to know you can handle the job. You helped out with the hostage situation, but sometimes people just get lucky. Tell you what, use the mission terminal and take one of the listed jobs. Your choice. Come back alive, and we'll talk about you joining up. Then I suggest you get going.
Well, hey there.
Bars in the city, all class joints.
Thank you. My family was on the first ship.
Amira Wolf at the Low House could really use someone helpful like you.
You're standing in the oldest and best part of the second system.
My brother-in-law just got back from 2 weeks in Paradiso. The place looked amazing. I have to look at one more vacation photo. I'm going to clean his clock.
Well, well. Sam Coe finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your Constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it, and some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
Yeah, the way you handle things, not bad. Not bad.
Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. No. I mean, this is no place for her, okay? The less time she spends with Jacob, the better. I'd appreciate that. Okay, that's not bad. Just give me a minute to brace myself, okay? Round two with the old mule can be even worse than round one. Next time you talk to Jacob, tell him I want a word with him. That'll be our cue. You slip away and I'll keep him busy.
Sam's Constellation lackey here to bother me again?
Yeah, that's right. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
All right, let's see if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. Well, you ain't wrong. But let's take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbank. Well, just remember, it's about the artifact, not them. Hurting bad guys puts a smile on your face, that's a bonus. Let's get to that cave.
Funny voices for the characters, like you used to when I was little?
You just try and stop me. I hope you got better sleep than I did.
Is mining on the schedule today?
All right, let's get back to it. Another day, another credit, as my daddy liked to say.
Glad to see you're back in one piece.
can I be of service, Captain?
Call me crazy, but a little cold is kind of fun.
They don't need it.
Thank you. I can play.
Sure, just keep grabbing everything. What could go wrong?
Use a laugh.
Okay. Who can jump higher than a sky?
I don't know who. Okay. Good one, Cora. Hey, next time you see Barrett, try it out on him. I'd hate to live my whole life in a bubble.
Not many places older than Aquila. This, old stories, minute.
How's it going? Can I help you? Hey, you looking for anything in particular? Cool. That's what we do here. Come back anytime.
I feel like a soup.
superhero here. Smell that? I would bottle that up if I could. Musty old books, a bit of motor oil, and history. snoring? That's convenient. Kila City could really use something like that. Board's green. Ready for what comes next.
Leia.
You've got potential. Just need to see a little more from you. Oh, you're back. How'd it go? Good. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the Marshal. Follow me.
Good to see you.
We're headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Freestar Collective space. Helps us to identify and respond to threats more quickly. Like I said before, there are less than a dozen Rangers in all, and we operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. In this job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm. Marshal?
Emma! I take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you.
Excuse me.
I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Freestar Collective, even if it means risking your own life? Good. Here, take these. You're now a Freestar Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, deputy.
Congratulations. The Rangers ain't a bad outfit, and they're lucky to have you.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do. We got word from a farmer on Monterra Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger. Well, most things do at the start. Doesn't mean they stay that way. That being said, best not to assume anything. Just try to keep an open mind. Grab any supplies you might need, and let's get going.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells me.
Shaw and her gang are strong-arm types. Next time.
Sooner we get to Monterra Luna, the better. See you.
Good luck out there.
Guess we gotta do this one.
Not everyone gets to say they work at the Rock.
we're back.
This is Freestar Space. Please hold your current speed and heading while we scan you for contraband. And that's it. You're cleared to land.
See you.
The Freestar Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help. Now, tell us what happened.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. Their offer was so low, I told them right where they could stick it. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was gonna regret it. Then they left. Back behind the house are some canyons. They went that way. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails, rock slides, and all manner of hostile creatures, too. If you're going after those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. The first of what, I'm not sure. But there must be more of them coming.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough for us to find these men. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Now, let's go and check out those canyons.
Let's move quick and steady. Heads on a swivel.
Glad to have you along, Sam.